If you're unsure as to whether your M-Audio USB keyboard is sending MIDI to your Mac, you can use the Mac's built-in Audio MIDI setup to verify your MIDI connections. The Audio MIDI setup, or AMS for short, is located in the Utilities folder of the Mac. From any Finder window, just click Applications and scroll down to the bottom until you see Utilities. You may be looking at your Finder window as Icon, List, Preview, or as Column View like I'm doing. Either way, AMS will be in the Utilities folder. You can get to the Utilities folder directly from the Finder's Go menu, much, much quicker. Now once there, double-click the AMS to launch it. If this is the first time you've been here, chances are you'll only be seeing the Audio Devices window. The MIDI window is a separate window. Just go to the Windows menu and show MIDI window. Now here, you can see all of the MIDI drivers currently installed on your Mac. They'll be grayed out if they're not connected. If I unplug the USB cable or power down the Axiom, the driver will also gray out. Plug the USB back in or power up the Axiom and the driver will come back to life. Now, to test your MIDI connection, click the Test Setup at the top of the MIDI window. It'll turn blue. Now just play some notes on your keyboard. The Mac will give you an audible and a visual indication that MIDI was received. Perfect. Now, if applicable, you can also test that MIDI is being sent from the Mac back to the actual device itself. Click on one of the output ports and look for blinking lights or flashing LCDs. This will indicate that MIDI was received at the unit. Now, once you've verified that your keyboard is working with the Mac, come down to the dock and keep the Audio MIDI setup in the dock so that you can get to it anytime you like. Now, once you've finished with the Audio MIDI setup, come up to the main menu and quit out of the application. Now, if for some reason you still can't get your MIDI keyboard to be recognized by the Mac, try one of the following. Restart your computer, power cycle the MIDI keyboard, try a different USB port and verify the USB connection, and use the Audio MIDI setup to test the MIDI connection. If this fails, locate and reinstall the latest MIDI driver for your keyboard, restart the computer, power cycle the USB keyboard itself, and use the Audio MIDI setup to once again verify the connection.